Let's see if we can get anywhere. Where the fuck am I? Alright, then we'll just try to explore the map and hopefully find places to go into. Like, this has got a lady outside of it. A noble woman. Maybe I shouldn't go in there. She's supposed to do it by that door.
Don't what the fuck? Door.
That's pretty, but what is it? Is there a thing here? Is it, what's the significance of this? Just a nice looking marble sculpture? So I seem to be in a back alley, and there seems to be a wall here. That helps with my exploration, but that's kind of fun. Hey, there's a sign on this. Looks like we're going to a different part of the city. Palace. I can't go there. What does it say if I try to go there?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
That won't let us go. That's going to be a place of trading. I got some kids. There's a lot of houses that you can't see the door. So you don't even know if there's a door there unless you put the mouse in the right place. Like this one, it's facing the street. I can't find a way to get into this place.
The bustle of the city makes me feel insignificant.
We do good. 'Tis as my clan was long ago.
Well, we can't get into the palace, but we can go around it.
I think we all deserve a pat on the back.
The building is so tall. I can't see where I'm walking right now. Okay, here's a roof. Doesn't really look right, but whatever. Can I go this way? This is one of the things that really...
Good eve on you and yours, my friend.
Oh, God. Oh,
might
God.
I have your ear?
Ramazeth. Good eve. What did he just say? What is your concern? You are a mercenary, no? I can tell because you are battle ugly with scars, yes? I have need of a stealthy, well-equipped group to perform an act the guard would frown upon. I trust you're available and willing. I pay better than that common blade wage. But you need to be discreet. I go on, yes? What is it I will be expected to do? My position is thus. I would have you enter the home of a colleague of mine and effect the release of a creature he has imprisoned there. Rage Fast be his name, and he has in his possession one of the most beautiful and useful creatures in Faerun. It's the nymph he captured some time ago. I know not what laughable plans he has for her, but I am sure she'd be more productive in my care. I'm not so rich as to be able to offer a huge gold, but as a competent wizard, I do have the odd magical item of worth. Perhaps an enchanted weapon will serve your needs. Why not do this yourself? You do not seem so powerless. Or, should I say, make it more interesting? Rage Fast sounds like a colleague of mine. And if I remember correctly from a Let's Play that I watched, that went all the way through this game, I think Rage Fast is a mage. So I really don't want to risk, you know, having to reload several times just to free this nymph. But then again, I don't know if that guy is like a respected member of the community or if everyone hates him. I'm thinking the latter, that everyone doesn't like Rage Fast, so I'm going to actually accept it, but I'm not going to go after it. Would that I did have magical items strewn about the place. Were it so, I could simply sell them and pay you gold. It is not as though they are cheap to come by. I know it's very difficult to find magical items. As it is, you must take the offer as is or not at all. I will agree. Just because I think that everyone hates that Rage Fast guy. Most agreeable. Already you show intelligence needed to succeed. I give you the directions to Rage Fast's abode, and you take it from there, yes? You will find Rage Fast's home just west of the Hall of Wonders. We meet at my home when you complete your mission. Do not tarry, for I have many plans. Let not the guards see you with the nymph. They will surely question her presence. I will expect you soon. That part is probably going to be where I have to reload many, many times. Okay, he's going into that place. Just because I agreed to is kind of reveal this building a little bit. Oh shit, this guy's a mage. He's the one I want to conquer. Or buy things from. He says he doesn't have much.
I've no interest in speaking to the likes of you.
Well, he could have left me alone. Oh, how I wish this horrid iron crisis would end. I bought a new mirror the other day, and I swear the frame shattered before the glass. Honestly, I don't know how we nobles are supposed to keep ourselves alive in this environment. Breaking a mirror, that's seven years bad luck plus 10 for the metal. I'm not going to call him petty, but an extra 10 for metal? Why, the entire region will be cursed for generations. I don't think there was any benefit to answering the other way. Is this the place here? This looks a bit familiar. Steps and goes in like that. Maybe it's just a big house, but I think this is the place. It's got one of these things right outside of it.
Nasty.
Leave us alone, will you?
Oh, shit.
Nothing for you here.
Get out of here.
Don't.
Good day to you. I don't really want to fight right now. I'm just trying to get around this
simple
place.
Task.
There's a lot to explore in this city. The easiest way to play this game is to have all the places explored so you can see exactly where you're going. Like, yeah, I'm gonna go back up to the top here and then get the rest of that. This is, you can't really get that unless you go in. Well, I got everything else pretty much, except for that little bit. It started right there, too. There's a wall? No, that's a road. That was right, that was like a place. What's this? This looks like a thing. It's got a light right in front of the door. No. That's about the best they're gonna do there. Every little inch is, you know, eh. In this city, you can't get everything. Some places you can go in between the buildings and go back through there. And this doesn't look so much like a house. There's one place where you can like go behind the buildings, explore just a little, like a couple more squares. It's not really enough. It'd be worth it. And there are a lot of these that I'm not bothering with. Wow, they've got a lot of stairs. Why would they want their entrance to be on like the third floor? What if they needed to put a couch in the living room? Fucking bought a couch and goddamn those fucking stairs. See, like here, I think you can go behind there. It's not really gonna find anything because there's a wall there. You can go back there and get a couple of more little squares of exploration. What the fuck is that? This is a church? This looks like a house on stilts. Like, why can't I go underneath it? See, there's another one. There's like treasure chest things under it. I guess if I can get some of that, that's pretty good. Yeah, I can go in there. That's... Oh shit, that goes to another part of the city. Well, let's get that little bit in front of the church, or whatever this is. I don't want to go in there, I just want to see what it is. I think it's important. Wait, this is a thing. This is a... this church of the something or something. Helm Temple. So Ajantis does want to go there eventually, but... Jameson's like, fuck, we just got here. We gotta find out what's here, because the city is so big. Later on, when I've got all the maps explored, and, you know, kind of found a few stores, this, the upper part of the city, Black Dragon Gate. Well, this looks like a dead end. I can go this way. Oh, okay, that's this little area. Oh, this is where I think Entar Silvershield lives. So after this, I'll have one last area.
Well, of course. Yeah.
I'm going to save after I get to a place where they don't look like they're behind a house. There could be random people just standing around that would attack me in the street. Because I said the wrong thing.